our approach to Better Learning Futures is kind of a new vision of learning, a new approach to learning that isn't final, and it will likely never be final. But we believe that this new vision of learning is key to the rhythms and the currents of our time. And we characterize it as connected learning.
It's seldom where you really have a true combination of people
bringing together thought leaders,
academics,
educators,
commercial partners,
researchers,
information strategists,
practitioners,
learning scientists, and mentors. Everyone sitting in a space and working together.
You're encouraged to become part of this community. All kinds of activities are going on around you, and what you see from all corners are people beginning to participate, learning and leaning in to see what's taking place.
Collectives are a site where the personal can mesh with the collective, transforming and enriching both. You got to be a part of that. You got to be in it, not just above it and learning about it.
We pretend that we have diversity in the United States. We don't. We got bubbles that touch. That's not diversity. Diversity when we really take each other's hearts and concerns on as our own. That's when the stew's starting to cook. Apple to Facebook, Intel had a real initiative trying to do something about diversity. So there is some now actual commitment. What we need though are the people who can connect those institutions with those communities, probably a lot of you in this room.
We have to basically reimagine what a tech worker looks like so that when you walk through the door, folks are open to actually seeing a person of color being able to fill those positions. And we're giving folks the space and the opportunity to try. And we can't be afraid of failure, because if we don't start actually asking the questions to solve problems, we'll always feel stuck.
It's kind of a permission to fail, fail, fail again, and get it right.
And so part of our challenge to you is, how do we begin to design pathways that make learning relevant, that connect learning to real-world experience, that connect kids to opportunity, connected to young people's lives, connected to the things that they care about, connected to who they are, and connected to the world that they would like to see.